Parliament will complete its term in mid-August 2023. An election will be held on schedule this autumn. Prime Minister Shahbaz Sharif's broad-based government is committed to fundamental rights of all Pakistanis, but we are committed equally to the rights of the victims as well of the perpetrators. Pakistan's courts are fully functional. Fundamental rights are extant. So we are going to deal with this insurrection strictly according to laws of the land.